That means the war's over, Miss March.
Oh, that's wonderful. That means my father won't have to go back to war.
That's right.
Oh! Oh, John!
I'm telling you, Miss March, you'll remember this moment all your life. April 9th, 1865, the day the Union was saved. I'm so proud of this country. Yay!
Hey!
That's your first?
Hi!
Well, all set up for the new lead story, John?
I am. Yes, sir.
This edition is going to set a new sales record for the Times.